out for the count.
He's not gonna do it twice.
I like this place better than Fist Tower. Suits us.
How's it look? Sarah? Someone check on her.
I'm near there. I'll check it out.
Easier than I thought. Drain that generator. All right, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others.
Wonder if anyone brought food. Getting hungry.
After Roxxon goes down, nobody will mess with us. So many people gunning for us now.
Spider-Man's around!
Everyone up!
No one's
messing with us!
Quit hiding and face us!
Here!
something.
Lights out for you.
God, get over here. Got you.
Blowing up the plaza? That's your plan? It's a terrible plan.
Cool, chipping away. No more generator. Should be one more.
Knock off!
down, Spider-Man!
That did it. Barrier's fresh out of power.
And prime for smashing.
That was the way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator. Like that elevator. If I can lift it.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. I think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder. No one's here. I could look around some. Looks like Finn's making a new mask? A shield? As soon as I find a way around the underground's weapons, she comes up with something new. One. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro. She's your best friend. Besides me.
Con. She's a tinkerer.
Pro. Talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con. The other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right. Can't make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain. Yeah. Oh, no good. Finn's feeding Roxxon bad intel so they don't get close to her or the new form. She's good. Clear line of sight to the generator. Yeah.
All right, that's two.
Hope this is a good idea.
What's the worst that could happen?
Says the guy 30 blocks away.
Drywall's falling apart. Cables look important. Probably worth following. Three down. One to go. Powering the generators, I could turn on Finn's rig. RIP, drywall. Finn's been making new weapons to deal with me. Guess she told the rest of the underground to keep tabs. What are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form. Come on. Come on! Spread!
Spread out! He's here somewhere!
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
So peaceful.
Get your weapon! Heads up! The
spiders here!
Is there a phantom anywhere?
Can't fight us without the real Spider-Man! Damn shit!
Okay. Now for the new form. Okay. See? No!
Can't let you take that.
Step two, I'll get back to you. Oh, move, move, move!
Back off! This is between me and Rockstar!
How about we use our words?
How about you stop being so flingish?
Of course you're not tired yet. It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. I'm gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah, as soon as I catch her. Tinkerer, I gotta tell you something. Slow down.
Do you think I'm stupid?
You wanna hear this. I promise.
Step off, Spider-Man.
Good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Can we just...
You two on the roof! Freeze!
Hey, how'd it go with Finn?
Not great. You still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought it clean. But I could come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later. Now what?
Hey, Uncle Aaron. I need some advice.
About what exactly?
Just everything. Are you free?
I can wrap up what I'm doing. Call you in a few.
Thanks, man. Talk to you soon. I have no idea where Finn is, or the new form. I guess I should kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free.